The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Both of these superstars look geared up, ready to go. Well, you can tell by the walk. The challenger is ready for this one.
Social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite. When a superstar signs a contract to face the Big Show in singles competition, some would suggest they should make it legal for that person to bring a weapon to the ring with them, or an army.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Back between the ropes. Now back to the ring. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Come on, Michael. Many a challenger has come this far only to be humiliated by the champ.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. The canvas. One of the nastiest finishers in WWE belongs to Big Show. His choke slam is as punishing a move as there is,
and we've seen it take out even the toughest competitors. I don't care how resilient you are, when Big Show wraps those massive fingers around your throat and lifts you off the canvas, oh brother, it isn't gonna end well.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
As soon as Big Show burst out of the WWE scene, it didn't take long to see just how devastating a move his chokeslam was. The United States Championship he won at No Mercy in 2003 came after he chokeslammed Eddie Guerrero darn near through the earth.
Yeah, and the year before that, Show delivered a chokeslam to Brock Lesnar at Survivor Series that did more damage to the Beast Incarnate than we thought possible. That's when we knew the world's largest athlete was going to be a major part of the WWE landscape for a long time. And he definitely has been.
He just planted it with a DDT.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. The most remarkable thing to me about Big Show is how agile he is for a giant. I mean, you wouldn't think nimble is a word you'd use to describe a 7-foot, 440-pound Goliath, but with the Big Show, it almost fits. Well, almost.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Show with a great offensive display.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of the match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Well, as agile as the world's largest athlete may be for his size, there's little doubt that his most valuable quality is his sheer bulk. If Show gets an opponent caught in the corner, he'll block him out like an eclipse, and there's no way out.
Yeah, that's why Big Show holds a mental edge over so many of the performers he gets in the ring with, Cole. Just knowing the strength and size of the giant across the squared circle, it's something you can't get out of your head, and it's a big advantage for the world's largest athlete.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Don't get up.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. The champ just one step quicker.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
He saw that one coming. One step ahead on that one. There's a stiff clothesline. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
Perfectly executed.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Bret Hart turns him over.
Sharpshooter. Bret Hart's locked in the sharpshooter.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken. Nice reversal from the Big Show.
Yeah, man. It's crazy to see a big guy move like that.
The Hitman in some trouble here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Big Show makes the cover. This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go?
At this point, you have to wonder what's going on inside that shoulder. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
Here's the Hitman.
Takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing.
Showing an aggressive side here.
Look at this. Bret Hart doing some good work here.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be. He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder.
Yep, that's the reversal by Bret Hart. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Combine speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move.
Let's face it, this guy has it all.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Look out!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
The unorthodox offense.
I don't know if I'd say that's unorthodox as much as it is innovative.
Inside the ring now. He's looking a little off balance. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
You said it. I was a little surprised that his finisher earlier didn't end this match.
You know, I think he's a little confused over his finisher not doing the job earlier. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
He sees it.
The Hitman's like Cool Hand Luke in the Old West right before a showdown.
I hope he's not afraid of heights.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, the Hitman is so exact, so precise. He's measuring him for that dangerous sharpshooter.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Taken to the air for yet another dropkick.
That is a thing of beauty. Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing. Elbow drop. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Not a figure four leg lock. And it is locked in. This hold is locked in really good. Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow. Whoa! And he fights his way out. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title.
Wait a minute.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be.
Two.
Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
We have many more of those, and it will be.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
And now Bret Hart pushing forward. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment. The WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about. The WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bored.
Watch it! He can end it here!
What now?
There was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. The Hitman. Okay, you know this well. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The Hitman looking overwhelmed here.
Down hard. What impact.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And now, Big Show could have this match in the bag.
This is...
There's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Off the apron and down to the floor. Big Show shows us some clever offense here. Well, we're on the move here.
And there's the reversal from Bret Hart.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Six.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Eight.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Hinoko, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Oh, no. Not again.
Please, not again. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Oh, I think this man needs business. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, no! His shoulder just collided into the ring post.
He plants him down with authority.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch.
Oh, man. That'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
This is a wreck.
He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, what?
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. He was able to reverse that.
The Hitman.
Okay, you know this well.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.